Hello guys, my name is Volcable Sean, and you could. So I know I'm going to play a game called The Long Dark, and not my first time playing PC. I had to order games when I'm playing PC, but if you guys want to check out, don't forget to check out and leave like, please. I would appreciate you guys if you're loving into survival games or FPS or strategy or something. Anything I play, you guys, it's down there. So I'm done playing console, that's why it's Xbox, PlayStation. I don't know. I might get into PlayStation later, but I do have Xbox gameplay still. So, guys, why not I want to do like a story game called The Long Dark, you guys. It's a survival, winter, more like. If you heard the movie The Gray, it's more like that, something like that, but not really violent. But I don't know what's that about, because this is a game called Long Dark, and it's only on. I had it on Epic Games. I want to try it out. And there is a story, guys. I want to get to in it, so. Get into it, yeah. I know it's going to be really long. I hope this goes well. It has a story, by the way, so we'll see what it's about. I would like to get into it, so right now, hope you guys enjoy it. Let's see. Alright, guys. I don't know if my audio's on, by the way, but I'm not trying it on. I don't know. I want to do survival mode because I will. I had a Twitch stream, guys. I had Twitch. If you guys want to check out my Twitch, down the link. I put my Instagram link and Twitch link if you guys want to check out down there. So, appreciate you guys and let's do this, guys. Someone, do not go gentle. Mackenzie and Dr. Greenwood are separate after their plane crash deep in the north and Canada wilderness. Struggling to survive, Mackenzie is aboard the small town of Milton, where he began to understand to swoop. Oof, this is a while. Of the quiet apocalypse. This is really wild, you guys. Oh my god. For veteran players looking at foe survivor, hostile wilderness will haunt you. Oh, will haunt me down? This is too hard in Survivor. Main story. Okay, guys. So I'm trying really the hardest, difficult. Cause I wanna enjoy it. Why not? Well, the graphic looks more like. I cannot say it, guys. I've never seen a survival games kind of has a story like this. Interesting. Oh, I might get copyrighted. I forgot about this. As some music, I might get copyright. Long Dark. This game looks interesting, I'm not gonna lie. The heck? Oh sh! Oh, I got decapitated in my palm hand. Ah, oh, so gross. Oh, he's bleeding. So this happens. The cutscene starts in print class. 12 hours earlier. Oh, what's going on?
The Joker. Seems about right.
Joker on the queue. No, no, no. I don't wanna play cards.
Feels like another record cold snap on the way. I better get a fire going before the pipes freeze up again.
Chapter 1, Memories. Memories, no, memories, boom, baku. Here's the chapter, go to film. Dun, 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 dun. Oh my god. What's up?
Did you finish that?
Yes.
I'm gonna throw it away.
Okay, okay.
There would be everything.
Thanks. What? Oh, damn it, Kevin. There goes the door. Cuss. God damn, I hate the cold. Man, the living room hall is like really cold. Like here in this house is warm. So. Pretty sure I hate the cold, cause every time my dad complains, my brother complains, the hot shit. My god. The graphics kind of looks wow. Never expecting this. Newspaper. Can you use? Could use this as. Paper.
Rare McKenzie family photo.
McKenzie.
Let me see that.
Who's McKenzie? Could take every shit. Why not? I felt cold on my wings. I felt cold
Great
on my
wings. Dad used to fly there all the time. He said it used to be beautiful. Not much reason to go there these days, since the quakes and all.
Ahoy! We have plane. Right.
Well, here we are, old girl. Your best flights may be behind you, but you're still beautiful to me. And anyways, you're all I've got. I'd sure love to give you one last great adventure.
What do you name the floodplain. What should I name the floodplain? That bunny, we had a plane that looks orange. Name her Starfire. Cause it's orange and she's from Titans Go. Her color skin is orange anyways, local is not racist though. I named my table Stella, so anyway, she's right there, Stella. I named her Stella because why not name the table? My table is like 3 months old. 3 months old. She's born. Oh, what the heck? Can I jump? I put space for that. I don't know why. Parka. Kizzy Parka.
Those were better days.
Breaking down will cause 12 minutes for inquiries. Candy bar. I don't want to eat it. Right now I'm like, I don't know what's this. I don't know what's the second meter that is like really low. My food's fine. My stomach. My water's fine. It's interesting. Survival. I think that means stamina, guys, or tiredness. I'll break it down. Not sleepy enough for a nap. Use a hacksaw to break it down. I could break down that. What can you break down? Use a hammer. It says hacksaw. Wait. Matches. Journal. Mackenzie hangs around at the Jackrabbit transport hangar, waiting for something to happen. Your call, Starfire. Past time. Oof. All this for use to craft fire. So you could craft bandage, craft this on. Craft a torch. That's all? I don't know about newspaper, like cedar wood, firewood. Can I cook? Mackenzie sweater. I don't want to break it. Mackenzie shirt. Mackenzie's pants, Mackenzie's boots. Did I have it equipped? No thermal. They're really underwear. Is it like pants and underwear? This says thermal underwear, where you wear underwear into a pants. Sock. Oh. People. Okay, so what's a catch? Can I ride the plane? Your Golden Starfire. Frick. So that was the objective. Oh, I'm using Mackenzie's quotes. I'm using them. I thought they're not on me. Let's see, harvest is to make. Can I start what? Can I start a fire indoors? Why am I indoors? Why do I need to start a fire? Oh! There. Let's see. Doesn't matter. Just start then. I'm trying to pay attention how long the fire will start to burn. Or. Is board a hanger? You're tired, take a nap. Okay. I just board a hanger. Oh wait, I haven't searched this. Empty. Okay. Now take a nap. Who could that be? And it burned out. Okay, where's the phone?
Jack Rabbit, remote transport. Mackenzie speaking.
Oh, I'm Mackenzie.
Well, slow down. What are you talking about?
That's
It's okay.
weird. What?
I've got it from here.
And I wouldn't be here if it weren't important.
Well, what brings you? I mean, are you sick?
No, no, not me. But I need to get to someone who is.
Right. So you're still a doctor?
Yes, I'm still a doctor.
I thought that after. Why are you here?
I need your help. There's an isolated community in the northern part of Great Bear. Someone there is very sick.
Great Bear? There's nothing there anymore. Not since.
I know. But I have to get there.
Still trying to save the world, huh?
Somebody has to.
What's that supposed to mean?
Mackenzie. Will. I didn't come here to fight about the past.
Well,
I need a pilot
Mackenzie.
to take me somewhere remote. Someone who won't ask too many questions. Someone I can trust.
Wait, questions? Astrid, are you in trouble?
Are you gonna help me or not?
What's in the case?
See, there's that thing about no questions, remember?
What's in the case, Astrid?
No questions.
Look, the weather out there is bad. Bad. I mean, it's getting worse. You walk in here after years. I could have been dead. You could have been. And then you show up and you want me to just risk my life flying into the middle of the great northern nowhere to deliver you and some mystery metal case to some remote wilderness outpost. All because you walked in here and asked me to?
Yes.
Astrid, you can't bring him back.
This isn't about that.
I know how hard it's been.
No. You don't know, Mackenzie. You don't know anything.
You don't think I feel it too?
Are you gonna take me or not? The longer I wait, the worse it'll get. Damn it. I don't have time for this.
Wait. The worse what will get? Why do I have a feeling you're not talking about the weather?
Because I'm not.
Throw your bags in the plane. I'll get started on pre-flight. Better buckle up tight, because it's gonna be a rough ride.
Sound very important. Like with the wives and the bad weather.
Two people, enough fuel to get too heavy, we'll burn through our fuel before we get there. I'll have to be careful about what else I take with me.
Select extra cargo. Okay, Astra's gear.
Water, energy bars, purification tablets. Breakfast of champions. Astra's the doctor, so we're covered there. The stress pistol kit is heavy, but I'd hate to end up in an emergency situation without it.
I got pistol. I don't know how to load this. Oh well.
Astra traveling pretty light. Wherever she's going, she must not be planning the mysterious case.
Vatrol.
Astra definitely doesn't want to talk about what's inside.
Barbary of Vatrol.
She's probably not supposed to have it.
Put in there.
Just need to grab my parka and we can go.
Ah. I really want the pistol on me. Grab your parka. It's going to be a good survival, guys. A good game. I like this. What do I mean? Which is what just happened?
What's going on?
Power's gone. Whole electrical system looks fried.
Shit.
Oof.
Hold tight.
Will?
The ring they still had? Are they married? Or what the hell? Are they married? Are they a couple? And what hit the plane? It's not the... I don't know what is it called, honestly. It's some beautiful lighting I've seen lots of times. up this pie. Now they hear a star. This is chapter 2? Already chapter 2? Break in. Oh my god. Chill by the fire. Can that work? Why am I still dying? Starfire.
Sean. Sean.
What?
Do me a favor.
Huh?
I'ma get out.
Get out why?
I'ma go.
Okay.
Can you make sure the door's locked?
Yeah.
Lock me out.
God damn. What words is made me go outside? Wow, Starfire. How walk for this? Oh, this is whipped. Like his socks. Oh yeah, I would craft bandages. What? I just do that first. Ah, dang. Okay. That wouldn't take that long. Sleep in the cave. How do you sleep? Okay. Try not sleep in cave. Try to climb out of the ley vines. What's pastime? Can cycle? Okay, I might try sleep. It was out of fuel. Why? Why do I get hurt? Why was this fast? I did sweep in the cave. Okay, let's bore well.
Feels like it's still burning.
God damn. Why is it still burning? Is it my pain? I don't get why. Oh, that's bad. Didn't I have my... Wait a minute. I don't have the... Culting. I didn't have the culting. Hold on a minute. Let me restart this. Alright. So I did start over somehow, but I took there. So I don't think wearing a jacket seemed to be aligned, but yeah, but okay, they say sleep in the cave. Alright, I might try to get something quick. There go cloth. Oh my god. Oh my god, let's go inside quick. Whew. Alright, let's sleep. Heal pain, yes. Okay, let's get something. Oof. My god, it looks kind of difficult. Recycle can. Oh. I had to sleep in this.
Astrid hasn't come looking for me. Which means she can't come looking for me. Because she's hurt.
Portable water. Man, I don't even know how you survived this, man. How about I go out? Oh wait, no. Actually, dang it. Climb out of the vines. Ah, oh, shit. Man, this weather is so dangerous. Oh. Okay. A book. Oh, that's how you do it. I get how you make water. Yeah, snow. Alright, let's just try to. Oh, okay. Steady now. This is not a wash here. He could. Wait. Okay, I'm not blinking a thing. Is that fruits? Harvest, yes. Okay, use to make tea. Ah, perfect. Don't tell me I take fall damage. What's that? Drink a non-portable water, no suffering, a tense disease, you're weak and dying. Oh. That looks bad. I had not thought that. Somehow. No. No, kind bot. Okay, that's one's. That's what I'm doing. Come on. That's what I'm doing. You're going to make it? No. Except with the hydration.
Finally made it.
Restore your what?
My plane. This isn't how things were supposed to end.
Man, that's sad. That's sad for me. Is this Doc Tudor? Oh. It's still there.
Could end up being useful.
It's still there. What the heck? Oh. Has a lock thing.
Whatever's in this case, Astrid was ready to die for it.
Ooh, I have my shit. I got mittens. Yes. I'm good. Oh.
Cold is making my head feel thick.
Oh, that's bad. Fuck. What happens if I die? I never. I wanna see what happens if I die. I don't care. I wanna see. Yep, I died. Well, I'm start over from the beginning again to all the way to there. How'd I got myself a torch? Whoa! I got another torch. Oops. My bad. Oh, my bad. I put away. No. Oh, no. Oh, it burned down. God. No! It burned out. No one. Fuck myself. I'm going to restart. Let me break this quick. Yes, books. To burn. Oh. That's bad. To heal. Darn. Why get burned? I don't know why am I trying on hard mode. So that way it took me like quite 20 minutes or 10. do this and gain all the water, gain all the stuff.
Finally made it.
No. Oh my god, I hate stuff like this. Search for asteroids. Oh, there's my jacket. Oh my god.
Astrid's back.
There's my jacket gone. I don't know why I didn't even have my jacket with me. I didn't even try to go back. My fingers? God damn. Quit that. Okay, I just completely heal myself.
She definitely passed through here. And in a hurry.
But I get hit, man. My god, it's still burning? My god, please. Find me shelter. And are you freaking serious? Are you freaking serious? I completely broke my wing.
Someone's been here recently. Could it have been Astrid?
I could break it down. I don't want to start a fire here.
Well, thank goodness for that.
Man, I lost sticks. Okay, let's look around. I'm really tired. God damn it. What is that? Bunny?
Get through my hands.
Oh my god. Why am I still burning?
Oh, is that a wolf? I better keep my distance.
Avoid wolf as possible. Oh shit. Oh shit, guys. Wolves. God, I don't understand. Okay, I'm running. I could eat a horse. There's a radio tower, man. Taller, and I'm dying.
Oh, someone's just sitting here, frozen. What the hell? Great, a town. Maybe I can find help there.
Yeah, a town, and fucking dying. Fuck it. Fuck it. Oh my god. God damn, I can't see in the dark. Find a equipped small stone to throw a rabbit to stone them. A stone? Wait, I didn't even know about that. What the heck? It didn't show me that before. Didn't burn. Wait, it didn't burn, but there's a thing that you cannot get a chance to make it burn. What I go? Fuck, I cannot hunger. I tried to stun a bunny, but I cannot find food. Shit. Oh, yes. Equipping. Oh, yes. Oh, yes, cave.
It worked.
Man, I cannot find bunny. Oh, fuck. Ah, you know what, guys? I might try normal. Guess I'll start it there. Okay, let's just carry down. Energy bar. Oh, I have not got all that. What? I have not got all of that. Oh, this is from the emergency food. Or, oh no. I've not checked it there, honestly. Oh, a vest. Yes.
Someone's been here.
Yes. Oh shit. I try to go away. What the fuck? What the fuck? The campfire wasn't there. God damn it. Oh my. What? No. No, 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 no. Oh fuck. One away. Ah, damn it. Oh my god, what? Oh.
Thank goodness for that.
Okay. I'm doing alright, so I don't even waste my shit here. Oh. That's bad. A cacti, really? Oh. I got that. Okay, radio tower. What I got? Pain. You're exhausted. Oh my god. Yes. What the frick? It got away. Oh my god. How do you do that shit? Oh, I know why. My bag's so heavy. I don't know, want to use fast, I don't think so. Take off. Oh. Oh, I see. Oh my, thank god. Found a radio tower. Okay, I'm never expecting to survive. I couldn't make it. Ooh. Smoke. Finally, I made it. My god. I'm really tired. God. Shit. Looks like nobody's home. Oh my god. Hey, Hatchet! Yes.
What happened here?
I found a hatchet. Poor guy.
This whole area looks like it's been abandoned for a while.
The firewood bin. Oh. I could transfer all of it. Okay. Oh my god, finally I made my way down. Past freaking 2 hours of surviving this same shit and didn't make it back to there. Because I was playing on hardest and playing on hard. What the hell? Clap.
Okay, okay. Just take it easy.
Why are you here?
I saw the smoke from your chimney.
Outsider.
Outsider.
Crashed in the mountains nearby. I'm looking for someone who crashed with a friend.
A friend?
I haven't seen her.
Listen, could you maybe point that gun someplace else?
Who are you?
Name's Mackenzie, by the way. And you are?
But for years, the townsfolk have called me Grey Mother.
Grey Mother. The bad man.
I
She is. Tell him.
Where are we?
Milton. A forgotten town, deep in the mountains. You're far from home.
But where are we on Great Bear? My plane came down in a storm. My compass was acting funny.
I've lived here. Not much you can see from the outside world. Milton's the last of the old mountain towns. Now.
I need to find my friend, but I'll be right back.
Something comes through so sharp. Like a dream. Let me think. Let me rest. Maybe I can pull some memories out of the fog. Maybe I can find something.
That question, so
did they try to hurt you?
Everyone thinks being home means you're weak, but they underestimated Grandmother.
It seems they did.
Oh, it's going to be my last question.
Must be somewhere in town to get food, fuel, the essentials.
What about your friend?
Oh, man, you cannot skip that. Oh, never mind.
For supplies. That way, maybe we can.
Okay. Grandmother can't promise she can unlock the secrets in the dark.
Chapter 3, The Grey Mortar. What about power?
Power suit.
The power's always been spotty here since the coins. No money to fix the broken stuff.
I'm sure
nobody's coming to see it.
How can you be so?
I've learned to hear the difference. This goes deeper. It feels like the moment we're just the last one.
Oh, I am finished. Fuck it. Oh, I made less. I don't know how long I posted less. Oh, yes! A ceiling. Portable water source. What the fuck? Taking water out of toilet? Disgusting. Okay, let's just go out and fake, man. I heard it, freaking animal. Fuck. Wolves. Oh shit, he could enter vehicle. Ooh, mushroom. Mushroom. Oh no, they saw me. What'd I do? I don't have a weapon. Oh. Yes. I do not know which house, man. Oh, I would not be dead. I would not read it.
This will come in handy.
It's gonna take so long. Let's check to house to houses. Can't see shit. I can't see shit, man. Oh my god. Why I can't see shit? Oh fuck. I can't see shit. Finally, I'm not going to that house again. I cannot see. Oh my god. Why is this happening to me? Oh my god, no one. I'm going to change the setting more brighter, man. This is like frustrating as shit. Even though the cold is making me frustrating. And my voice is cracking me. I'm not feeling well play that much because I've been playing this for 4 hours, dude. I've been playing 4 hours, you guys. And I'm stuck to this whole beginning level. My god. I never felt like this. How about you guys? Well, guys, that's it right now, guys. I apologize for the long gameplay. I was hope it's going to be two or shortcuts of. I've been playing this for 4 hours, guys. Stuck in this. Cause I don't know how to survive this. This is so bad. Right now, I'm tired right now. Cause I had no idea how you played this game. I always start from the first episode, chapter to third one. Yeah, I don't know how to do this. My eyes are fucked up. Alright, so I want to say thank you guys for watching. I say that was like, 4 hour gameplay to this. And right now, yeah, it's fun. It's fun. I might continue playing for you guys. Don't worry. And I have like other survival games I've been playing past. So, yes, guys. I hope you guys enjoy it. If you guys like it or enjoy the gameplay, don't forget to like, hit subscribe button. I want to see more. I will be able to play more often. Yeah, for you. So don't forget to show love and share with you people. And I don't know if I could survive this. There you go. Hey. So thank you guys. Love you. And see you later. Bye, guys. Peace.